So I've just finished tasting all the 206 Brunellos, and I've come up with an idea for myself of what I think of the vintage. But I wanted to know what the producers thought of the 206 vintage.
I think that is one of the best vintage in the last 5 years, because the weather was good in all the year, and we have elegance on the nose, very open aromas, but also structure and complexity. We had perfect ripening by the tannin, so we have alcohol, acidity, and always very, very important to have long life for the Brunellos.